Last of the giant historic space shuttle fuel tanks leaves on its final mission. The shuttle is leaving the Kennedy Space Center, but you might have a chance to see it on its final journey.
WESH 2's Dan Billa tells us the tank making a spectacular upriver trip to a new destination.
It was one of the first shuttle fuel tanks built, used for testing before the first launch, and it's the last one to leave the Kennedy Space Center.
The day is truly magic for us.
Bob Ohl of the Wings of Dreams Museum in Stark, Florida, is taking ownership of the tank along with parts of booster rockets, the aft skirt or base, and the frustum or tip. And maybe the most fun shuttle artifact of all is the astronaut transporter they used to use to take astronauts off the shuttle after landing. When this vehicle was used for astronaut transport, you couldn't go near it. Anything touched by astronauts was totally off limits. But at the museum, you'll be able to go inside, even sit in the driver's seat. The fuel tank on its specialized fuel tank transporter was moved onto a barge with a big push from a powerful military truck. It's going to be quite a journey along the Indian River Lagoon and Intracoastal Waterway, past Titusville, Daytona Beach, and Flagler Beach, all the way to Jacksonville. Then a southward journey on the St. Johns River to the Stark area, where power lines and traffic lights will be removed for an overland trip to the museum.
And these are the major artifacts that really will be the big carrot, no pun intended, to help inspire those people.
The museum got these historic shuttle leftovers for free. NASA doesn't want them anymore. All the museum had to do was ask. Don't you wish you'd thought of that? At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billa, WESH 2 News.